In this video, we're going to talk about specific asset and asset types within attack path analysis in Tenable One Enterprise. When you search for an asset, you can either do it based off an asset type, i.e. a user, a computer, a server, or a workstation, or you can type in the specific asset itself. When we're dealing with asset types, we classify these based off the asset string that we're ingesting from Nessus and from Tenable.ad. A quick rundown of some of the basics. If the operating system is Mac, the computer will be classified as a workstation. If the OS has server in the name, it'll be classified as a server. If the OS is Linux and has server in the word, it'll be classified as a server. If the operating system has desktop, GNOME, workstation, it will be considered a workstation. Otherwise, it will be considered a computer without any details. So let's pull up all of our workstations. We can see that we have 104 Windows and 7 Macs. Let's go ahead and look for a specific asset. In this case, we're looking at a DC. We're now able to pull up the specific asset, and then we can double-click the asset to find more information about that asset. This helps you get visibility into the different assets in your environment and look for specific assets that you are concerned about.